The bottom line is that we have legislation being passed, we have a U.S. Supreme Court decision being handed down, we have the U.S. government pulling out, in other words, and blacks believe that the affairs of black people are being left in the hands of the ex-Confederates, and they begin to pass all of this anti-black legislation.
Yeah, he told me one morning that Andy, well, you will have hard trial and great tribulation, but in me you will have peace. Yeah, I'm talking about the same man. Yeah, the same man that came into my room. So one morning, sure, when he came into my room, yeah, he came into my life. Yeah, he spoke to my dying soul that morning, and I feel